It's a middleweight matchup between Chris, the All-American Weidman, and Luke Rockhold. Our tale of the tape for this middleweight fight. Both of the fighters Chris Weidman, Luke Rockhold. Here we go.
Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
White trunks for Rockhold. Black trunks for Weidman.
One thing to keep an eye out for is the wrestling of Chris Weidman. He is a former NCAA Division I All-American and has outstanding wrestling ability.
That's a solid straight. Big roundhouse kick.
They have started this fight off with a brawl.
Nice block, good defense. Solid punch by Rockhold.
He is really finding a home for those body kicks.
Joe, you're absolutely right. The kicks to the body, significant thus far. Joe, he's really on point with his strikes tonight.
Head kick.
Nicely done.
Man, Joe, he is being very effective with his kicks.
Tagged him.
Good job blocking the punch.
Oh, nice uppercut.
Solid shot to the body.
A big power from Chris Weidman.
Oh, he missed that kick.
Looking for a body shot.
Joe, his jab, very effective.
And he continues to mix up his strikes. Good jab.
Great exchanges.
Oh, he's hurt! He's hurt! That's a hard hammer fist.
Side control. Let's see what he can do from here.
Hip escape. Gets out of the full mount.
What a huge
nail with the right hand. Oh, big shot from the top. Now he's in full guard. Up to his feet.
A nice block and a good counter by Weidman.
Look at that.
Oh, my.
He hurt him.